So here's my little Tundra, and you can kind of see it's been in the wars. Now it's got all tape under here and tape here, and this actually broke, so this is all paddle pop sticked and glued, reinforced, and this is all split, and this is broken here quite a few times, and here we've broken that a few times, and we've broken the undercarriage. We had a nice prang here up the farm. The undercarriage is all broken. We've got an Excalibur prop on there because I'm sick of breaking the prop, so I've got a folding prop, so we'll see how we go with that. We're not going to run the FPV gear, we're just going to see how we go. We are running it with a 4-cell, so we'll see how we go. And we'll take off into the sun, so to speak. So we are running the long range system there, you can kind of see. So we'll see how we go. We've got everything running that way. Got tail, got flown this girl for a little while. I'll get some height. A bit breezy, we're sort of into the breeze now, into the wind. That's the big 4S. Nice into the sun there. Just a nice little 2200. Thank you. And that's how you kind of land